So cold, tired of feeling alone, tired of taking it slow, tired of being at home. I need a break, but I gotta find an escape. It's time to take my life and switch it up and overcompensate. It's time I rise from the bottom of this pit of hell, like a phoenix, and I put in so much work I might just be legendary. Call it mold trace, don't step up or get in my face. Keep clowning around and there will be no trace of a low disgrace. But I don't mean to be mean, all I can do is stay true to myself, and that's the best advice I can give. I've been through so much shit that I can't even comprehend. On helping people with their problems, I just give them reassurance and try to muster up the courage. You will see that all I do is be the best man I can be and try to give up people the person they need to vent to and converse with. So that's why I was put on this earth. I'm here. And every individual, we can't help who we are. It's part of the higher power's plan to be who you can. I have been through plenty struggles, been through plenty levels on this world, but we can only take it day by day and see what the next one brings each day. Many people don't get the chance to wake up and tell their family that they love them, and it pains me to think about what if it were me, like I'm Tech and Chris. But 2018 was a day it all changed for me. I almost lost my father, and I constantly feel very bothered that if I weren't here on that very day, I would have missed a chance to save his life. And I am forever grateful that I managed to pull it off and call the paramedics. And tomorrow isn't promised. Live every day to its fullest. Don't be foolish and jeopardize yourself and lose it. I'm gone.